How to fix Snapchat saved photos not showing on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skydeck Studio. And let's say you're capturing and saving photos on a Snapchat, but you can't find those photos anywhere in your iPhone. In this video, I'll share the couple of ways of how you can fix the problem. So don't wasting any more time. Let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so first thing first, if I open up the Snapchat right from here, and if I capture a random photo, and if I save the photo right from here, and if I get back from here, and here I'll get to see the photos icon. If I tap on this one here, you actually get all of your saved photos that you have saved on a Snapchat. But if you don't find this one, don't worry. The very first step that you can take, simply go ahead and open up this settings application from a device, and then scroll down, tap on general right here, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone stores. Now once you're here inside your iPhone stores, go ahead and search for a Snapchat right here, and once you get that one, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on offload app, tap offload app, and then lastly just go ahead and tap reinstall app right from here. And once you do that, the Snapchat will start reinstalling on your iPhone, and it will take a little time, so you just need to be patient. And once the process is done, simply go ahead and check your issue. If you found that you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, go ahead and open up your app store from your device, and then search for Snapchat right here. Now once you get the Snapchat, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on Snapchat, and if you found any pending update, you actually have to update your Snapchat application to the latest version. And once you do that, you just need to check out the issue once again, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did all this process but you're still having the same problem, then the very last and final method that you can take, you just need to open up the Snapchat application from your device, and from the home page, tap on this profile icon at the top left right here, and go ahead and tap on the settings button at the top right, and then scroll down from the settings, and he'll get to see the memories. If you tap on this one, he'll get to see the save destination right here. He'll get to see the first option, save button. If I tap on this one, he'll get to see the save option is only selected with the memory. So you can select either memories and camera roll, and also you can select the camera roll as well. I'm gonna select both of these from here. That means all photos that you have captured and saved on a Snapchat, it will be saved on your memory as well as your iPhone gallery. And after doing this process, most likely a problem is going to be solved and all the photos will be saved on your iPhone gallery as well as the memory. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.